Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I'm sorry about the lighting, let me go fix that. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing today is, first of all, I'm going to show you this cute fidget toy I got. It's really nice to play with. But what we are actually going to be doing today is trying Toxic Waste Fizz Soda Candy and Nerds. Now, I've actually already had Nerds and Bees, but I've never had Toxic Waste. So, Fizz is fizzing candies that when you bite into it, it's like fizzes. Lighting it. Sorry, that's my mom. The lighting is still not very good, but it's okay. So they like fizz in your mouth. So I'm gonna have a new orange one. Sour. It's really good though. So, packages of five. But I ate three. That's too much. Now for the Nerds. Cool. So, I'm gonna try the Seriously Strawberry part side first. They're not coming out. Okay. So I got a couple. Let me try. These are also sour. Loki. No. So these are all sour candies, so I'm just gonna be trying sour candies. I've never had Toxic Waste, so I'm really excited to try it. So I'm at the water park all day today. That's why, I don't know if you can see, but my hair is, now I'm going to be trying the Gotta Have Grape. That's what it looks like. Ooh. That one's even more sour. But really good. Now it is time for the thing we have all been waiting for, except for me, the Toxic Waste. I love sour things, but I don't know if I'm going to love this kind of sour thing. Ow! Got my nail back. Ow! cannot open this, so that's a sign that I should not do it, but I'm gonna open it. Oh, I got it. So this is what it looks like. Okay. So, Candy Dynamics. Manufactured by Candy Dynamics. So they have a apple flavor. They have a watermelon flavor. And what other flavors do they have? Oh, this one is attached. Oh, this one's black cherry. They have black cherry flavor. What else do they have? Apple. What flavor is this one? Lemon! Yay, finally, I was waiting for a lemon. Black cherry, apple. I'm pretty sure I got all the flavors, but I'm just gonna make sure. I think there's just four flavors. Oh, I was wrong. Good thing I checked, because there's also a blue raspberry. So there are five flavors that I am going to try. So obviously I can't have all of them because they're probably going to make my mouth very like sore. So obviously I can't do all five, but I'm going to taste all five and eat probably only one. And then the other ones, I'll just put them back in their wrapper. So the one I'm going to eat is, I think I'm going to eat the lemon one. So we're going to save that one for last. And let's try the blue raspberry. It's actually not that sour. I don't really like that flavor. Nope, I don't like that one that much. Just tastes like nothing really, just. And I probably would like it after I've like eaten it, but why would this come out? But the way I'm tasting it, not very good. Ah, why? Here we go. Yeah, this one tastes the same, probably because I'm having licking it. Oh, that hurt my tongue. I think I have a cut on my tongue. They just taste sour. They don't taste like anything. They don't even smell like anything. That's disappointing. Maybe apple will be different. Oh, I didn't show you the colors, but apple is like a neon green. Blue raspberry is this really pretty blue color I like. And black cherry is this red. Okay. Again. That one's pretty sour. Same taste. I don't get it. I might eat one of these after I've eaten the lemon to see how I feel about it. Now for my favorite, watermelon. I think lemon and watermelon are probably my favorite. Watermelon is green. This kind of tastes like apple. I don't really like it that much, but again, I'm not sucking on them to actually taste them, so they probably taste pretty good, like if you're actually eating them properly. Now to eat. R.I.P. time. Tom. Rip. 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 Tom. Rip. Tom. Okay. Lemon is the sourest flavor, probably, because it's a lemon. Duh. My tongue is already stinging from these. I don't know how I'm gonna eat this one. I think they're pretty sour. I once ate like a whole bag of Warheads, so I don't know. Here it is. It has a dent in it. Weird. Looks innocent. Doesn't look sour at all. Doesn't smell sour at all. So we like, yay! Got like a cough drop. I have a sore throat. Not that sour. I know my face looks like it is. Now it is. Oh my god. Ow! I scraped the top of my mouth. I got past the sourness. Now it just tastes like candy. I'm definitely not doing another one. Today, I actually do like them. I'm not doing another one today. My tongue is already numb from just one. So. Yeah. That's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, comment down below what video you want to see next. I mean, if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, because thumbs up never hurt anybody, but thumbs down do. Comment down below what video you want to see next. Turn on post notifications, which is that little bell. This one. Right here. Subscribe, join the fam if you don't know what that means. It means to be as creative as you want. Filling in the blank. And yeah, see you guys in another video. Always remember, the end is your power. Bye guys.